Hi, I'm Jose Saldana. You're watching my daily devotion, and I thank you for being here. Ecclesiastes chapter 4 and verse 12. And if one prevails against him, two shall withstand him, and a threefold cord is not quickly broken. Solomon is writing to us about the importance of friends. You have to have friends. Even the legendary music group War, they understood the importance of friends when they came up with the classic, Why Can't We Be Friends? They came up with the oddest reasons to have friends or to make a friend. Sometimes I don't speak right, but yet I know what I'm talking about. Why can't we be friends? I'd kind of like to be the president, so I can show you how your money's spent. Why can't we be friends? I know you're working for the CIA. They wouldn't have you in the mafia. Why can't we be friends? The point they make is that there really isn't any good reason to not have a friend. No matter what reason you have, no matter how ridiculous it seems, it will always be better than any reason you can come up with to not have any friends. Everybody needs somebody. Being alone is not fun at all. It's not fun to play games alone. Monopoly's horrible alone. Playing Sorry is horrible alone. Hide and go seek is even worse. Playing games alone is not fun. It's not fun to travel alone. I've been different places outside of the country, and having those experiences and sharing them with somebody makes everything better. You need somebody to remind you just how good it was, how fun it was, about the excitement to share in those smiles. It's not safe to travel alone. It's not safe to be alone. Experiences are always better shared, and it's always better. It's always safer to travel with a friend. Jesus sent his disciples out two by two. He knew they needed a friend. They needed someone to lean on. They needed someone to watch their back. They needed someone to share the experience with, to bounce ideas off of, and somebody to grow with. Jesus knew his disciples needed a wingman. When you have a friend, it's hard to be taken down. It's hard to be left behind, and it's hard to be defeated when you have someone fighting by your side. So go be a friend. Thank you for watching.